motherfuckers move up. My nigga is Southside.
Southmost Blue Jean, what's up?
Light up, you fucking herb!
The next song is called Smelling the Flowers at My Wake. On this guy, thing here. Yo, anybody sees a Coney Island High like 3 months ago? Good. Yo, I apologize for playing that show. It was a crap-ass show. Word. We shouldn't even have been booking ourselves. At that point in time, coming out with a CD in like 2 months on a German label. Fuck, you couldn't sign in a Bleak of Bob shit.
Thank you.
Everybody wants to know why we broke up, or why didn't we break up yet? But I'm not ready to throw in the towel just yet. This next song is This next song is called Parasitic. It's out to all you death metal bondage in the house. Down with Satan, homeboy, and screwdriver.
Thank you.
we're going to do the next one? Should I introduce the band? You guys want to hear me introduce the band? Real quick. Crusty, Dusty, and Black Number 2. This next song is called Universal Conviction.
Richie Cunningham.
Shows lately, I'm gonna show you. Molecular DNA structures. Fuck Avenue A. I fucking hate Avenue A. I'd rather read about cell fucking development than hardcore herb development. This next song is called Bearing the Brunt. While I was watching this really fat video and I saw the fashion of the punk. And I said, you know, I want to dress like that. They look fucking cool. Homeboy fucking plaid pants. Anybody ever see the gay skins on St. Mark's? With the pink dots and the silver? Disassociate down low. It goes out to Dijon and all of his bands. It goes out to Cold Front, Lenny and 454. Who? I already said that. It goes out to the Melvins. It goes out to Win Effect. Parasitic went out to that nigga, by the way. That. That's all. Who else is here?
Thank you.
This is the last song in our set. And up next is Outburst and Breakdown in Warzone. And, I can't think of anything stupid to say, so let's just do the song. Faithful, I wore the Soviet download these new bands. I got a bunch of mercenaries in my band.
Yeah. to brush the sleepy dust from your eyes. Rise and shine. Up and at 'em.
Thank you. that cunt. Original punk rock classic.
Sorry.
glasses. Those were his lot to be chocolate sparkling.
Come on.
cunts.
Fuck you!
Yeah, fuck you too. Hey, look at me back in 1977 with a fear gig or whatever fucking marathons are looking. Fuck you!
Yeah.
support Will out there. For them, as hard as us.
This one. None of you know this because you all got into this last week.
Joking about the water. Oh, fuck you.
Thank you. $5. Oh, you're dead. Oh, you dirty devil.
Hey, let him run.
Take it away, Victor. It's all about the rave phenomena that we have in England. Well, we had it in England, it's a bit dead now. I'm going to take up all about it. It's all about taking loads of drugs, acting like a fucking hippie shit, going out to nightclubs and going, we all love that, man. Well, he did, he fucked up. Kids, don't take drugs.
Give them to us instead.
Yeah. Yeah, go get jobs. Study in college. Get yourself a good career. Cut your hair. Come on, you losers. To my Tommy, when I work for a living.
Doubt us up.
This is my students. Sounds a good thing. Right, this is all about Deep Jones and Extreme Noise Terror. You know Extreme Noise Terror? Yeah, well, you know they're playing the stadiums in Peru. For millions and millions and billions of dollars. Yeah, fuck them. This is about them. It's called Swindle.
Come on.
was what that one was about. The next one, funnily enough, is about Napalm Death. It's called Sloppy Old Doobie. You over. Here it is, Sunday morning nightmare.
I'm not going to do it. Yeah.
Thank you.
Enjoy the show, folks. Plenty more to come. Crustier than you. In full effect, yo.
Mucho grande!
El Dios es el Diablo.
Man from RISD. They live underground, so we heard. You ever go to Delancey Street and you see those brothers with the shit on the table? And they got all the pamphlets? Brothers is telling you that niggas live in fucking, in the fucking core of the earth. I was like, man, you is bugging, bro. So we wrote a song about it. It's called Man From Risk. Screen? You like the TV screen? Yes, lovely. You see, we give it to you for $8. We give you a movie, the band, alcohol, drugs, and all that.
The joint.
Yo, you like that, right, homie?
Yo, put on HBO, Ralphie, man.
We ain't watching no damn basketball game here, Pally. I'm getting sick, man. That's gross. Blow our battle. Came out with no speed, right? So, nah. Yo, this is an instrumental, because I ain't gonna sing it. I'm gonna hunt y'all niggas down, man. That got the crystal meth, all right? Plague of existence. Thank you. vision of disorder, crown of thorns, and madball following the disassociate. Thanks. Thanks to Profound Effects, District 9, the Down Low, all those that put this show together, and especially all of you that bought a toy for a needy child. Give yourselves a round of applause. Merry Christmas to you and everyone else in Coney Island High. Song's called Brainwashed. The Black Triangle. It's on the album. Come out in February. On... This is our anthem. Yeah, no, get the fuck out of here, Patriot. Get the fuck that. Give me a match. No, don't say my ass in your face. Buckley, you dumb motherfucker. Yo, Terminal Confusion CD. Check it out in the store. Fucking shit is on the money.
Yo, we're jocking that shit big time.
I hope you are enjoying tonight's cinema.
We filmed all of it ourselves.
see a lot of Latinos in the crowd. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we are a Latino band. Much love goes out to all the Latinos representing the hardcore scene. Thank you for coming down. Boricuas, Dominicanos, Cubanos, si eres Latino, gracias. This one is called Ice Bong. Goes out to all those that smoke weed. Profound Effects, Punk Rock Pete, my man, for president. Profound Effects.
Okay, for our home audience, this is a new one.
Yeah, okay.
No name yet. What are you?
I got